I'm at that stage of the holiday prep where everything is just kind of everywhere, and I've everything packed, but I don't have everything packed, and I'm just like, oh my god, I just wish it was the night before where I can actually put everything in. So yeah, what day is today? Today is Tuesday. I'm going this day next week. I have the gym today, tomorrow, and then get me lashes, me brows Friday, and then me nails on Monday. And yeah, that's really it. We're going to Bulgaria, so I cannot wait. Finish up, look like glitter in my eyes. I don't even know how it got there. Look at them brows as well. But yeah, buzzing. I'm getting collected in about an hour to go to the airport. I'm still not even washed. Look at the state of me. I woke up with a urinary infection and a throat, sore throat, and I'm literally in bits.
They all have stuff to put in my case. Stress.
Your neighbors wanna chat about man that bandits, but me and Jane when you run this. Big up sweet female no attitude in the sun shit.
Perfect airport picture location. I think we did all right. There's nobody even here, so I get a bit of scarlet of people looking at me taking pictures.
What we're doing.
Let's get it. Yeah. Bring you flowers and a magnum. This one here's the Hyperman anthem.
Oh my god! I gotta wrap this up!
Attitude in the sun shit. I'll bring you flowers and a magnum. This one here's the Hyperman anthem. Couple gal wanna owe me for ransom. Tuesday the women in the dance say me handsome. You know I pull like Ndombele, and labels wanna chat about man like pundits. But me and Jane when he run this, big up sweet female attitude in the sun shit.
Remembered, I got a tattoo last night. Nanny is gonna have a stroke.
This is for 50 cents. I thought it was just plain cheese and bread.
Look at that. What?
Looks like that thing that comes out of the baby when it's attached to a placenta
or something. Yours looks nice, Nanny. That one.
You can have a try.
Can it? Why don't I come?
No.
What is that? What is that?
Mate.
10 out of 10 would recommend to a friend.
would you?
Yeah.
Healthy amount of corn on that as well.
Oh, healthy one.
Healthy amount, weren't stingy. We have no clue what we're doing. We just came over home, and look me. What is fair? We walk the line and try to see. Falling behind, what could be? Nice little town.
Good day.
Good day. What more to us?
We're sitting there having a drink after being out all day, and had planned to go out for the night, and then tomorrow we'll pack all of our stuff because we're planning to come home tomorrow night. So we said we'll leave the whole day for tomorrow for cleaning up and sorting ourselves out because our flight wasn't until late tomorrow night. Sits there, says, gets a notification on the phone saying we look forward to seeing you on Aer Lingus flight in like an hour or something. We're like, what? Our flight isn't until tomorrow. So like we checked aboard like everything that we had in our phone and our flight was for tonight. So we had 15 minutes to run and run back to the hotel, pack our bags, throw stuff on us, and organise a lift to the airport in 15 minutes. Like, me hair has sand in it. Like, look at that. I've been on the beach all day, haven't even got a bra on me. Like, we literally, I don't know how we did it, but we're here anyways. And yeah, it's an end to a lovely holiday. We're a bit stressed, but I think we made it. Look at that here, like, just sand in my ears. Literally.
There must be a higher love down in the heart or hidden in the stars above. Without it, life is a wasted time. Look inside your heart and I'll look inside mine. Things look so bad everywhere in this whole world. What is fair? We walk the line and try to see.